Shaken, not stirred. And pour. Now that's how you measure a perfect Manhattan.